Don't know if you can read that, but that's the sign to Eyrie Gap Provincial Recreation Area on 541 in Kananaskis. And this is the river. And that's where 541 used to be. So yeah. No getting to Highwood Pass anytime soon.